Hello English learners. Welcome to my channel, Dr. Melika Kuti. Now I'm going to talk about the development of ESP. ESP has witnessed five main phases of development: register analysis, rhetorical or discourse analysis, target situation analysis, skills-centered approach, and learning-centered approach. Phase number one, the concept of special language or register analysis. The main motive behind register analyses was to make the ESP course more relevant to learners' needs. The aim was then to produce a syllabus which gives importance to the language forms students would meet rather than to forms they would not. Specialists in the field stressed that the ESP course should give priority to language forms as compound nouns, passives, etc. The second phase, beyond the sentence, or rhetorical or discourse analysis. The second stage in ESP development focused on the level above the sentence. This is called rhetorical or discourse analysis, where the focus was on understanding how sentences were combined in discourse to produce meaning. Phase number three, target situation analysis. In this stage, the aim was to link language analysis to learners' reasons for learning. Stage number four, skills and strategies. The main idea in the skills-centered approach was that the focus should be below the surface, that is, on the underlying interpretive strategies, which permits the learner to deal successfully with the surface forms. Phase number five, a learning-centered approach. The concern is not with language use, but rather with language learning. For a significant ESP approach must be based on an understanding of the processes of language learning. Thank you, Dr. Melika Kuti.